Hi, I'm Mark Siem, Intel Technology Evangelist. Today, we're talking about, that's right, you guessed it, the future. This time, it's the future of mobile workstations and gaming laptops with 12th Gen Intel Core HX series processors, codenamed Alder Lake HX, bringing true desktop power to laptops. Now, you might be wondering, what am I wearing? Well, I'm wearing Alder Lake. This is the same processor die that's in Alder Lake S and HX. Now, when you leave the home or the office, your performance demands don't stay behind. Compiling code, rendering complex 3D scenes, or going for the win in your favorite game, these things all take serious performance. Alder Lake HX series processors were designed to bridge the gap between the desktop S series and mobile H series, putting the performance needed for the most demanding tasks into a single mobile package. That's all topped off with expanded I/O, extra power headroom for faster sustained speeds, and next-gen connectivity. So, how does Alder Lake HX manage all of that? HX series processors are built on the same performance hybrid architecture as the rest of Alder Lake, combining powerful P cores or performance cores and clusters of E cores or efficient cores to share workload with the Intel Thread Director, assigning the right thread to the right core at the right time. What makes HX series processors particularly potent is that they're actually built on the same processor die used in desktop Alder Lake chips. This extra die space in Alder Lake HX allows for processors with up to 8 hyper-threaded P cores and 8 E cores. If you're counting, that's up to 16 cores and 24 threads. All those cores can get really hungry, so you know they need to have plenty to eat. And what do processors crave? That's right, data. In addition to expanded Intel Smart Cache, HX series processors have support for up to 2 DIMM modules per channel. And with 2 channels, that means up to memory capacities of 128 gigabytes. That could be with ECC memory as well. And with all that memory, HX series processors are ready to work on massive data sets and project files without running into bottlenecks fetching data from storage. Since Alder Lake HX is built for performance, it naturally supports the highest performing RAM. HX series processors will be able to work with either DDR4 3200 or take advantage of the latest DDR5 4800 for faster speeds, massive memory bandwidth, and even power savings thanks to DDR5's lower operating voltage. Extra cores and more capacity for faster memory make Alder Lake HX processors great for mobile workstations and gaming, but that's just the start. All that extra die space offers another advantage, room for some serious upgrades to I/O. If you thought PCIe 4 was fast, wait until you get a load of the 16 lanes of PCIe Gen 5 available directly from HX series CPUs. Those lanes can also be split into 2 sets of 8 lanes for a pair of high-speed peripherals. With another 4 lanes of PCIe 4 coming directly from the CPU, Alder Lake HX is ready for high bandwidth links thanks to ultra-fast storage, as well as current and even future graphics processors. And that's hardly all. HX series processors feature a separate platform controller hub, that's PCH, connected to the CPU over DMI 4.0 with 8 lanes worth of PCIe 4 bandwidth. From the PCH, there are another 16 PCIe 4 lanes and 12 PCIe 3 lanes. The 20 lanes from the CPU and 28 from the PCH make for a whopping 48 PCIe lanes in all, allowing for loads of peripherals and redundant storage drives. And that's just for peripherals inside the laptop. HX series processors support dual Thunderbolt 4 controllers with 40 gigabits of bidirectional bandwidth each. You can connect hubs, high-resolution displays, high-speed external storage, and even external GPUs to turn HX series powered workstation or gaming laptop into a true battle station. Even networking is designed to go faster with support for multi-gigabit Ethernet and Wi-Fi 6E. As you might expect, the ultimate mobile performance starts on a strong footing. HX series processors can reach up to 5 GHz turbo on their P cores and up to 3.6 GHz on their E cores. The entire HX series has a higher base power of 55 watts, stepping up from the 45 from the H series, and they can hit a max turbo power of 157 watts. That extra power can go a long way, letting processors sustain higher turbo clocks for longer. But it's also an impressive display of efficiency compared to the desktop chips that have base power in the triple digits. On workstations, higher clocks mean shorter progress bars. For gaming laptops, those higher clocks spell higher frame rates. While the processors already start fast, that extra power offers some headroom for even more performance. And you know what that means, overclocking across the entire HX line. Most offer full memory overclocking and limited core overclocking. Meanwhile, the enthusiast models you'll find in the gaming laptops offer both memory and unlimited core overclocking. Wow, I'm saying overclocking a lot. But that's because there's so much of it. And it's made easy too. Just a few clicks with the Intel Extreme Tuning Utility for the processor and XMP 2.0 for DDR4 memory or XMP 3.0 for DDR5. Pairing XMP memory overclocking with a new dynamic memory boost will ramp up performance when a heavy task can benefit from it, and then dial the memory back to its baseline frequency for power savings when the workloads are lighter. Intel's Speed Optimizer in the XTU, that's again the Intel Extreme Tuning Utility, makes core overclocking a true one-click process. But individual overclocking for all the cores is also an option, including the E-cores. With more cores, more memory, expanded I/O, boosted power headroom, and tuning options to run even faster, Alder Lake HX processors are set to deliver unrivaled mobile performance. Soon, you'll be able to find HX series processors in powerful systems coming from all the major PC makers. Special vPro eligible models will also be available with extra security and data integrity features like ECC memory and RAID support. Let's break out the SKU table. Alder Lake HX will consist of two Core i9 models with maximum speeds, cache, and core counts. Three Core i7 models providing enthusiast level performance and overclocking headroom. And two Core i5 models balancing performance with value along the same power budget as the rest of the lineup to sustain turbo speeds longer. For creators, professionals, and gamers with the highest demands for their hardware, workstations and gaming laptops powered by 12th Gen Intel Core HX processors make the future look ever brighter. To find out about HX series processors and the rest of the Alder Lake family, reach out to us with any questions or comments on Twitter at Intel Tech. To stay up to date on all the latest announcements from Intel, remember to subscribe to this channel on YouTube. Until next time, I'm Marcus Yam, your guide to the future and beyond. I'm Marcus Yam. Please enjoy the future. I'm Marcus Yam. I'm wearing Alder Lake. I'm Marcus Yam, and may the cores be with you.